Get ready for calculus!
The World Solar Challenge. A race for cars using only solar power to cross Australia. Racing 3,000 kilometers from Darwin to Adelaide. Students of the Delft University of Technology built the Nuna 7 and won this world championship of solar cars. How are mathematics like calculus important to building a winning car?
To design the Nuna car, we need knowledge of solar cells, mechanics, aerodynamics, materials, and electronics.
Our team consists of students of almost all majors offered in Delft.
Every member of the team must have a solid background in mathematics. During the design process, a lot of elements need to be modeled and calculated.
For example, think of the model for the power our solar cells can generate, and that in different conditions.
My role as a mathematics student is to calculate the optimal strategy depending on weather, battery level, and the time left, that race day.
The necessary tools to model reality and make predictions are treated in our calculus courses.
Is it your dream to become an engineer or a scientist? And are you going to start university? As the Nuon Solar team explained, calculus will be an important topic. It is an essential part of any engineering study. The aim of the pre-university calculus course is to give you a great start at university. There are four main topics. The first topic is functions, essential for building mathematical models. Solving equations is the second topic, important for making predictions. Finally, differentiation and integration, which are the tools to study any phenomenon that varies in time and place. We will help you to get a good understanding of these topics. During this course, you will practice a lot and learn from common mistakes. Students of the Delft University of Technology will share their study experiences and tips with you. Can I count on your participation?
Get ready for calculus! Register now!